In the name of Allah, the most merciful and most beneficent. Today, the topic of presentation is my best friend, and I would like to comment about my friend. So, to begin with, a friend is a person whom we all regard with compassion and affection and trust. He is very trustworthy to us. A friend in need is a friend indeed. This is a popular quotation, and it means that a friend always stands by us whenever we need him. It is also very important that we choose our friends wisely, because the friends are the persons who are going to advise us in our later life. And a friend is known by many different names in different parts of the world. For example, he is known as amigo in Spain, and he is also known as dude or pal in America, and he's simply in English we also call him our companion. And a good friend is like finding a pearl from the sea, and which we once find, it is very difficult to let go of it. And a good friend is also the only relation that we have in life. Another popular quotation says that a man is known by the company he keeps. So we should choose our friends wisely. And lastly, I would like to introduce my friend. The name of my best friend is Sadia, and she is a very caring, very trustworthy friend. Whenever I have a problem, she can give me a very good solution to it. So thank you, class.